Oh god. Where the hell am I? Stake our claim on the area around one of around the Scramble Crossing. I forgot where we were. Let me see. Like, this is day 6, right? Oh, okay. Streets. Ah, there it is. New arrivals. Okay.
Gotta focus.
Alright, 0 points. Gotta remember how to play this game again. Do I just like whack, whack, whack? 1, 2, 3. I forgot how to play again, so let's see if we can remember.
Hardly even a practice test.
Oh, big
How's that? Let's keep it going! Crush!
Mash, 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 let's go. That's true, it is a Nomura game, so everything about this game is technically all
okay,
mash.
We got this. Nailed it! Hit that up!
Got such simple equations.
Sure.
Jeez. Alright.
We got this in the bag!
Boop, 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 boop. There we go.
Wow, we really killed it out there.
Really killed it today. All right, good.
The wicked twisters are on top.
The wicked twisters are on top. All right. I remember how to play. Just gotta remember, like, the fucking menu interactions. Oh, Jesus.
What to do?
Pins. I have this leveled up, right? This is healing. Attack up. Oh, that one's, this pin's a weirdo. I don't really wanna like that. Sunday driver. let's see. Oh, poison is still not leveled up. Fuck. Oh, that's cool. Sets up like a prelim mine. Okay, I like that. Damn, look at my Nightbot go. Wanna learn how to talk in fighting games? Are you curious about the word, about what the word footsies mean? Then you can head on to this website, glossary.info.net, a site for everything fighting game term related. Not just strictly fighting games, but Smash terms too. Sound like an infomercial. I thought it was a self-plugin for yourself. That would work. Nah. I added that there as like an Autobot command, like a timer thing. Serves my purposes well. Okay. Alright, remembered how to play. Let's go. Let the Khaiza teach you the ways. This man gets it. My boy gets it. Alright. Talkie time. Looks like this area hasn't been claimed yet. Meaning we need to erase those turf noise to which that loudmouth referred. Wonder what makes him so different from regular old noise. Guess we'll find out soon enough. The sooner the better. Let's go look for some. So reign supreme in the Scramble Slam. Erase all the orange turf noise or clear out the enemy combatants in the area to claim it as your own. Each turf Each battle with turf noise or rival team members will earn you scramble points that you can put towards the reward at the end of the slam. Chain together battles with regular noise as well to max out your... Oh, okay. Oh god. Wow. Crazy camera. Alright, go for four. It's go time. Go for broke.
Let us tread carefully.
It's over.
Oh yeah!
So far, so good.
Let's keep it going!
Is that all you got?
That was perfect.
Say goodbye. It's over!
It's over!
You're done for!
Yeah!
Nailed it!
We're on a roll!
How's that?
Perfecto!
Alright, good. This is a good battle theme, I like it.
Army is equipped to win.
Oh my god, there's so many wolves. Alright, I'm gonna send you to Pound Town. It's over.
Bye-bye.
Yes, got it.
All right. And so far the audio is doing okay, right, chat?
Absolute
pretty sure
trash.
We're doing okay. All right, now I'm learning the dodge button.
It's over.
Yes, got it. Nice one, Ren, dude.
On four. Calculate this wind speed.
Whoa, that worked.
Yeah. Keep it constant.
Yeah. Nice one, Ren.
There you go. Oh, damn, not done yet. Holy shit.
Got this in the bag.
So many wolves.
Is that all you got?
We're on a roll.
Do not underestimate me.
Let's keep it up. Let's keep it going.
Jesus, what? Jesus Christ. I may be a dog, man, but fuck. There you go. Noise erased. Oh, that's it?
Naturally! Gotta focus.
Alright. So we do it again. Fine, let's go. So many battles.
Just doing my job. four.
There you go. Okay. Damn, those like little like sharks hiding under the water.
Let's accelerate this.
Disappear. It's over. Done for.
Yeah. Not that bad.
Perfecto. Oh yeah.
Let's keep it up.
Let's keep it going.
All right, one more. There you go. Good. Holy shit. Okay. All right. This is like five streak, right?
Now. Bye-bye. Yes, got it. Nice one, Ren, dude.
It's all fine. I'll integrate.
That'd be great.
Yeah. So far, so good.
Let's keep it going.
This wind speed.
Yeah. Exquisite timing.
Perfectly balanced.
Perfect timing.
That was perfect.
There you go.
Fine, I'll integrate.
Fine, I'll integrate.
Easy as pie.
Damn. Holy shit. Motherfucker is like thinking he's like playing Go Nuts in King of Fighters, in King of Fighters, man. Omoshiroi.
Could've gone worse.
We got this.
Ain't no stopping us now.
Nice.
Disappear! Oh yeah!
How's that?
Let's keep it going!
I'll blow you away!
Yeah! What do you think?
Not bad!
Crunch!
Oh my god. Come on now. I'll just wait for you.
It's not over yet!
Calculate this win speed!
There you go.
Okay.
Hoya! Yes. Oh my god, so many wolves.
I'll blow you away.
You nailed it!
Since we're adjacent.
Yeah.
Let's keep it up.
Perfecto! It's over! Crunch! And top!
That'll get right!
Oh yeah!
Could have gone worse.
Let's keep it going.
Annoying.
Are we awesome or what?
There you go. Good.
Alright, could have been worse.
Level up. The Wicked Twisters have erased all the turf noise in this area. Have claimed 104 building. Hey. That takes care of all the turf noise here. T'would appear so. What would make this... Which would make this area dustly Oz. Okay. Let me check, Okay, good. Just double checking on audio, guys. Alright, that's good.
Hey!
It's time for Scramble Slam News Flash, players. The Wicked Twisters just claimed a new piece of turf. Man, y'all are cooking with gas. Looks like we're right. You know, maybe the Scramble Slam ain't so bad after all. Don't you think, boss? Leave me alone. I can't even get a full word. Nah, fuck you, kid. You're a dick.
Let's have a look.
Alright, So we gotta go to Scramble Crossing, which is right here, and that's enemy turf. Okay, so... Alright, we're gonna go to there. Let's Scramble Crossing. The Wicked Twisters have invaded enemy turf. Looks like this area belongs to the Pure Hearts.
Sure.
Oh. Those second place derivatives. Jesus Christ, I gotta... not this ass face again. No. Not Sir Matt puns a lot. Ow. Okay. Sorry, I just gotta get comfy. Let me drink water. See, it's 6:13, right?
I think the room needs a little bit of light.
Yeah, I'll just add this light here. Yeah, that's better. Alright, good. Those ought to be a good test for your problem solving. Confronting the second strongest team in Shibuya is a rather frightening proposition. You get scared too, boss? Kinda surprised. Well, not nearly as often as you, I presume. Hey, I thought you were being nice to me now. So we just need to take down the enemy team.
Hey, Zeptograms!
Be sure to give it your all, Zeptograms. I won't accept any excuses for our insufficient output. You sure know how to put on the pressure. At the heart of every battle beats a hero who beats his foes like a heart. Another one from another? Yeah, wonder if we can become heroes like that. Guess we'll find out today. Alright. But first, let's eat. First, let's eat. Cheesy Champion. Nope. Fearless Sandwich. Motherfucker gets so happy for like just French fries. What a bitch.
Can I take your order?
Justice juice? Well, this bitch is even worse. He only wants juice in that order. Fuck.
Well, let's
and
eat.
Now we feast.
For justice.
So much talking. Alright, and what's this? The sweets place?
Welcome.
Oh, this is the cafe. Fish only wants like a chocolate chip scone. I would too. I guess so.
Man, I am
Alright, good. So, wait, is there any... Oh no, today's mission is just that, okay. I thought there were like optional questicles.
Let me think this through.
Alright, what's this? Add special menu to the restaurant... Add special items to the restaurant's menu. Place 3 orders. Allows you to equip an extra urban pin. Ooh, really? Take that. And what's this? Axiom. Axiom, what the hell? What the hell's Axiom? Axiom? I get this. Spend friendship points of that. What, where are you? Axiom. Are these for like... Yeah, these are like for restaurants. Yeah, I like this guy. Man, I like this guy. Hey man, you know me, Chad. I like big, big burly men. This ain't even burly, but like, goddamn, he's got the like the chest hair, he's got the mustache. Mmm, bro. Alright, let's see. A pin reminiscent of the world of memories. Exchange it for items at a certain shop. Okay. So I gotta like find out where they are. So okay, so let me see. Add special items. Damn! That's like a fucking Big Mac on steroids. Holy shit. That's like a triple Mac. All right, you like French fries. All right, good. So, God, what do we gotta find? There are a lot of noise around here. Oh, we just gotta like take out enemies, right? Exclamation point!
An enemy approaches.
An enemy approaches.
Hardly even a practice test.
Let's keep it up.
How derivative!
Exquisite timing!
We got this.
Hey, what will he do next?
Poison Cloud!
Let's keep it going!
Disappear!
Yeah!
Zeg!
I never miscalculate.
There you go. Hey. All right. Leveled up. What the hell was that? Just crashed our party. And that guy started going after him too. 'Twas certainly a skirmish for the ages. Fine by me if our enemies end up removing each other from the equation. God! Fuck, I gave up math so long ago, why you gotta remind me so hard? Such an inspiring out. Their loss is our gain. I mean, you got a point there. Well, wait, what if they team up against us? Let's hope they don't. Better stay sharp just in case. Rare metal. Exchange it for items. Okay.
Welcome.
Oh, this is like the bookstore, right?
Are you looking for something?
That's this Uber pins. Favorite foods. Red noise, blue noise, pale noise. Oh, these are all like tutorials. Pink noise. Pale noise. Favorite foods.
Have a nice day.
Wait, can you Welcome. Sell? Yeah, you can sell. Okay. Yeah, I got like two new ones. Oh, these are like strapped mini bombs.
Have a nice day.
What to do?
Pins? I'm at like level 7 for that pin. This is... Oh, that's the mine shit. Pink Matador. Oh my. That's pretty dope. Honor and Sacrifice. This is... Then this is... Ooh. Rapid tap, okay. I'll still keep it like that. Alright, what's another one? This guy. Exclamation point!
I'm all set. It's go time.
I'm all set.
Let's
it's go
this.
Time.
I'll blow you away.
Whoa, that worked!
Keep it.
I don't like these party crashers.
Oh.
Great job.
break this wind speed.
Is that okay?
Could be worse. Could have gone worse.
Masterfully dodging.
So far, so good.
Let's keep it going.
Calculate this wind speed.
Just as I calculated. Yeah, so literally party crashers.
Alright, could have been worse.
Alright, a little bit of seven. The boss of this area has appeared. Oh, what the fuck? Feels like we already fought a million battles. Can't be many
Lord
left.
Rindo.
Lord Rindo. Are you familiar with yonder smiling gentleman? Can't say I am. That stare of his is giving me the heebie-jeebies. The heebie-jeebies! Think he's a player? Probably one of the pure hearts. He cuts a rather imposing figure, I must say. And his confident expression is equally intimidating. So what's the deal? If we beat him, we take their turf? Sounds about right. What are we waiting for? Let's do this! Alright, tech tight, exchange it for items. Yo bro, exclamation point.
Talk about worthless trash. We sure we can handle this?
Oh yes, definitely.
It's over.
Nailed it!
Since we're adjacent.
Yeah! Oh yeah!
How's that?
Let's keep it going!
Not underestimate me.
Did I do that?
You sure did.
Alright, who else?
Is that okay?
Could be worse.
It's over!
Hey, no stop us now!
We got this. Let's keep it up.
Perfecto!
Such simple equations.
Could
have gone worse.
We got this.
We're on a roll.
All together now.
All right, combos.
Calculate this wind speed.
We've nailed it.
Since we're adjacent.
It's over. Exquisite timing.
We got this.
It's quad era demonstrando.
I can't believe it.
There you go.
Well,
damn.
Within the margin of error.
Why, B? Come on. We did good. The Wicked Twisters have wiped out the enemy team. But damn it, I wanted that A. Huh. That all you got? Hmm.
Hey.
Time for another Scramble Slam newsflash, players. The Wicked Twisters have done it again. Another piece of turf falls into their enemy hands. Can nobody stop them? Well, it's official. We finally took this area from the Pure Hearts.
Fascinating.
It would appear our understanding of the rules was correct. Yet we mustn't rest on our laurels. God, your fucking further foes await us. Unfortunately.
Yep.
It's not like we could turn back at this point. Let's just push ahead. To our next piece of turf.
Hola.
Oh, this guy. Oh my god, this Apple iTech support son of a bitch. Bonjour, my Wicked Twisters. This cannot be. Have you come to challenge us as well? I'm afraid so, Chiquita. Just kidding. As far as I'm concerned, you've already won. In fact, I've actually meant to come to congratulate you. So in honor of your first conquest, I say bravo. That's Italian for bravo.
What's up?
God. Phew, you really had me going there for a sec. My bad, I just love a little dramatic tension. Seriously though, it sounds like you three are really on a roll. I heard you even clutched a win against Fuya's team the other day. I forgot who Fuya is. At the heart of every battle, beats a hero. A hero who beats his foes like a heart. And I've got a feeling that hero might be you. Aw, shucks! You gleaned something from that nigh indiscriminable commentary. Jeez, now we got like a literary professor over here with like esoteric words. Shut the hell up, Nagi. Goddamn. This is a video game, not a college. This is not English Comm 101. Fuck's sake. Can't wait to see what sort of adventuras you heroes will get up to today. You mean like adventures? Precisely as it sounds. Whoa, who knows what you'll do? Who you'll meet? Don't miss your chance to make a new friend, am I right? Wait! After all, I'd much rather hug it out than slug it. Motoy? Yes, mi amigo? Have you heard of another? Have I? Who hasn't? Don't miss our chance is pretty snappy, don't you think?
Yes.
It's my favorite quote. You've got good taste. I was such a big fan. No kidding. Well, in that case, what would you say if I told you another was other than moi?
Huh?
Oh, secrets revealed. Gotta hate those faces. Jesus. What? Huh? Huh. Yeah, it's true. Pretty that I haven't been able to post anything over the past year. Ever since that fateful day when tragedy struck and took my life away. That explains the lack of updates. So wait, it's really you! The one and only, and I gotta tell ya, it sure is swell to meet a fan here in the UG. Truly a serendipitous. Stop teasing. Fucking god. First it's math, now it's English. God damn. Why is this like. This is a video game. Stop teaching me college courses. Indeed. Patias. That's why I like Fred. Fucking. He's just a man who goes with the flow. Fuck everything. Fuck these weird alien babies. Weird alien anime babies. I just want to be me. Oh, but what a shame that we're pitted against one another. If all the world's a stage, then this must be a tragedy. Yeah, that sucks. Don't worry, though. I have no intention of laying a finger on you three. What? Why, I even let you win today's turf war. That's real nice of you, but why? Well, first of all, we are not in last. But more importantly, I don't know what you're capable of yet. So rather than risk getting beaten, we'll just scale back our operations for today. Make them a little less grande. Ordering coffee. Wait. I don't get that line of... What? How does that make any sense? Ordering coffee? I guess that's like a pun for like people who order at Starbucks or Dunkin' Donuts. Guess that's the idea. Just checking on sound chat, everything is good. Honestly, the rest of the Pure Hearts are pretty terrified of you. Terrified of us? C'est vrai? That's French, right? Fucking French. But I have high hopes for you, my friend. This game is a cruel one, as you have no doubt realized. We players have pretty much given up all hope of winning, until you came along, that is. The winds of change are blowing now. I am Rashid of the Turbulent Wind. Remember the name. Sorry. The winds of change. Ah, Miss Squeezy. I hope I didn't keep you too long. I'm a bit of a chatterbox.
Ta-ta.
Until we meet again, au revoir, and good luck. See, that I know French, but c'est vrai? What the fuck is that? You know, I think we might have a real shot at winning. Were we to emerge victorious, we could even free ourselves from the game. That's what I'm talking about. I don't believe I was speaking to you. But you spoke right after I did. Fred's the cool guy, man. Fred's just like in a world. Fred's like us. He's just in this world filled with like alien anime robots. And he's just like going with the flow. Still can't believe I met another, and here of all places. My comment occurring consecutively to yours was purely coincidental. But aren't all conversations just consecutive comments? Motoy seemed like he really did believe in us. Did we actually stand a chance? Oh, phone ringing. Just another Reaper broadcast.
Greetings.
Greetings, sheeple of Shibuya. Hey, I gotta get closer. We gotta get deep voice mic. This is your game master, Shiba speaking. Hope you've been getting your kicks on day 6. Got some red hot news for ya. Today's turf war is turning out to be a real heated battle. And one team is already blazing a trail to the top. The Wicked Twisters.
Whoa.
Did he just say our name? Yeah, I heard it too.
Watching you kids tear it up has lit a fire in my heart. Almost wish I could join you out there. Huh. But the surprises are just beginning.
Yo, Chima, what's up? What's up, bro? What's up, bro? I'm doing good. Just playing some anime. Oh, I heard you finished No More Heroes 3. I hear you finished No More Heroes 3, Chima. You gave like a positive impression about it. Nice, that was pretty good.
If they keep it up, the Wicked Twisters might whirl their way into first place.
Playing on Carolina Reaper mode. Carolina Reaper mode? What's that? Is that like an extra difficulty? Like hard? Taking a break after being did beat the first boss first try. Ooh. Carolina Reaper mode. Got B rank. B rank wanted as rank. Got B rank wanted SS rank. Oh, there are ranks in No More Heroes 3. Holy shit, okay. Cool. Carolina Reaper mode. Okay, that's like an extra, like, extra mode. Holy crap. It's the hardest difficulty. Wow, that's so funny. Suda51 Grasshopper Manufacturer made it after, like, what was it? Like, California, like, the ghost peppers or some shit? That's cute. I like that. I like nice, like, little, like, referential puns to, like, difficulty settings. I'm on my new game plus. Wait, what the fuck? There's new game. Oh, it's an action game. There's no such thing as a new game plus. I mean, you carry over skills. It's technically kind of like a new game plus. You're just replaying the missions on like with all the skills acquired, but on a harder difficulty. New Game Plus would only apply to, like, JRPGs. I don't think there's, like, a New Game Plus in action games. That's, like, a red word for it. Maybe it could be. Who knows?
It's still anybody's game. So keep that passion burning. Show me what you've got and keep it hot.
Adieu.
And with that, I bid you adieu.
So that's Wonderful and the Scramble Crossing locked in. Okay.
Hey!
It's your favorite Reapers again, players. Thought I'd give you a slamtastic update. Even the Game Master himself found this hard to believe, but the Wicked Twisters have torn through. This game looks cool. Yeah, it's Tetsuya Nomura's like a baby. Not only did he make the Kingdom Hearts series or directed it, but he also made this game because that's also like his baby. It has the very like stylish archetype designs that Nomura is always known for in the Kingdom Hearts series. Torn through this town like a hurricane, claiming both 104 and the Scramble Crossing. Y'all are sick! Mad respect. Unlike the pure hearts, more like the pure farts, am I right? They're out of the competition.
Now then.
But the fun ain't over just yet. There's still the Vera Beauties on Center Street, the Deep River Society by Tower Records, and last but not least, the Kings of the Scramble, the Wicked Twisters. Sparks are gonna fly when y'all finally clash. Just goes to show, you don't need the Ruin Bringers to have yourself a good time. Alright, that's all from me for now. Keep it real out there. It kind of reminds me of like fucking DJ Sagara from Kamen Rider Gaim, who later turned out to be like the Arbiter of God at the series finale. Shoots a laser at the target, chance of significantly shocking the enemy. Ooh! You obtained an Uber pin. This powerful pin cannot be equipped unless you acquire a special skill. Unlock several such skills will allow you to equip multiple Uber pins simultaneously. Ooh. Okay.
Let me think this through. What to do?
Oh, damn. Wow. I like that one. That's R2 for long range. Huh. That's the bunnies. That's an R2 attack. Oh, okay. So it just replaces that. But you can, like, equip them. Except I don't know who. Maybe. So R1 and R2 is that. Still have to get poison up. We'll see. Okay, so we have to go to stake our claim in the remaining areas, right?
Let's have a look.
Oops. Damn, figuring out this controls is hella nuts. But yeah, hopefully after like today, tomorrow I'll play No More Heroes for first time, first run, No More Heroes Part 3. Since I missed out that opportunity because the day before, I just like got, I just finished No More Heroes 2 and everybody was there when I did that. So I had to like hold off because it was like, oh fuck. Going back and back. It was like 4 days of streaming last week. I gotta like take a break. That one's up.
Let me think this through.
So I gotta go to Center Street, and that's the Vera Beauties. Oh god, that's 104 building. We shouldn't go there. Oh, good that the Nightbot timer is working. That's cool. Center Street?
Quay?
Huh? Hello, Twisters, oh so wicked. A Deep River Societist. Is your encroachment a declaration of war? What? No, no, we come in peace. What? Truly, I just came by to float a little proposition. Might you be inclined to help us take down the Vera Beauties on Center Street?
Huh?
You mean like tag team them?
Yes.
Essentially, yes, of course, once the battle is done. We will return to being foes as we were yesterday. Surely this works out better for you, too. Taking one team at a time can only be easier than facing two at once. This case is not uncompelling. Honestly, we aren't keen on fighting two teams simultaneously either. What do you say? Will you help us vanquish the Vera Beauties? We promise to provide ample backup if you do. Anyway, I'll see you out there. Man, what are we gonna do, Rin dude? Why are you asking me? I mean, you're our leader, right? Just let me think it over. Consider teaming up with the Deep River Society. You like their uniforms? My guy, there's something wrong. They're like the very definition of like blue-collared nut jobs. Flannels all the way, bro. This guy. Flannel team. How could you?
Gotta focus.
Why you gotta do that? So we Flannel boys. Man, I always wore flannels in high school. I mean, true. So this area belongs to the Deep River Society.
Indeed.
Presumably so. Still would. Yeah, true. If it's like in winter, you would still wear flannels. Man, I'm like the polar opposite. I'm just like, I'll just wear hoodies all the damn time. And Liu's fashion sense would remind me of me. Oh my god. But hey, it ain't my decision to make, right? Right.
What?
Oh dear, it appears our society's stake on this city is slipping. Yeah, I can see that. I don't know, for me it's like too, like, straight-faced. I always like more hoodies, more loose. Let yourself express yourself. But I do wear flannels too, I have like flannel hoodies. It's like one of them, but not all of them I wear all the time.
I can see that.
Okay. Alright. Deep River Society.
Talk about worthless trash.
Talk about worthless trash.
This is gonna be easy.
Such simple equations.
We're on a roll.
Bye-bye.
Calculate this win speed.
It's over.
It's over.
Alright, it's R2. Right, I need to use that ability more.
Not too shabby.
Gotta use that more. Rare metal. Exchange it for items.
Let's have a look.
Let's do some fighting.
Okay. I can do this.
I can do this.
Absolute trash.
Oh my god, what? Why is there a T-Rex?
Come on! Hang in there!
Calculate this wind speed.
It's over!
Yeah!
Oh yeah! How's that?
Let's
Keep it going!
It's over!
Yeah!
So far, so good.
Let's keep it going!
Disappear!
Bye-bye!
Yes! Got it!
Nice one, Ren, dude! It's over!
Ow! Jesus Christ! These are like some big boys! Oh my! This is our first death? Yo, dinosaurs are like fucking scary! What the fuck?
More trash for the heat.
Why is a dinosaur that damn big?
It's over.
So Zeta slow.
Oh yeah!
No foes can fell me.
Or me! Don't forget about me! And nailed it!
Indeed!
Aha! I'll blow you away!
Gotta be careful with this son of a bitch!
Yes! Got it! Nice one, Ren, dude! Oh yeah! Yes! Got it! Nice one, Ren, dude!
Done for!
Oh my!
Calculate this wind speed!
So Zeta slow!
It's over!
So
get up or get remainder!
Oh wow, big dino's scary!
No foes can fell me!
Disappear! Don't forget about me!
That went pretty well!
I suppose.
It's over! On my mark!
Oh, double damage!
So then...
Not half bad.
Perfecto!
Bye-bye! Just doing my job.
Roll!
Tally burn!
It's over.
Thanks!
Holy sweet lord. Big dino. Oh my god.
I don't know about this.
I'll blow you away.
Yeah. Exquisite timing.
Perfectly balanced. Thanks for that. Fine, I'll integrate.
That'd be great.
I'll blow you away.
Say good night.
Could have gone worse.
Let's keep it going. Nice integration!
How derivative!
Strike! It's over!
There you go. Holy god. Big dino is scary. Holy crap, I didn't know what the hell was that thing.
I fear for our survival.
I'll blow you away. Yes, got it!
Could have been worse. So far, so good.
Sir, you're dying.
Keep it going.
It's over.
Since
we're adjacent.
I'm fine. I'm okay.
Understood.
I'm fine. Be careful. I'm good, homie. I'm good. Don't worry.
What is your strength, your radiance?
Disappear.
What do you think?
Not bad.
Calculate this wind speed.
What do you think? Not bad.
You're done for!
It's over!
Yeah.
What do you think?
Not bad!
It's over!
Barely made it.
Don't worry, I'm good. Fuck, I see.
You're all getting compounded.
Never touch me again.